yesterday's ball game. This one's nice play by Michael Young at first base.
Michael's guarding the line, trying to keep him from being able to hit a double. And because he was right on top of the line, he was able to catch that line drive in foul territory. You'll hardly ever see that ball caught. It's fouled by 5 or 6 feet. But in that situation, you guard against the double, the ball being hit right down the line, and he was in position to make the play.